Hello Internet, and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man 7. So, after that rough time I had with these three guys, time to check the last Robot Master stage, Turbo Man. And I have a bit of a problem with this stage. This stage is not my favorite in this game, to be honest. It's more like one I really, really, really don't like. I have my fair share of problems with this stage. First, there's these tires. What they do is that, since they're made of rubber, they bounce you off, which means you might end up being like bounced into spikes, and that's never a good thing. Okay. Okay. Now I'm gonna unequip my super adapter because I need Rush to do something else. Yep. So this is another thing I didn't know when I was a kid. That you could actually get this with Rush Search. So, whenever I played this as a kid, I would usually buy it from Auto's shop. But the thing is, in Auto's shop, this thing costs 800 bolts. So I'd have to. Grind to get over. Oh. Okay. Quickman sent his regards. I really hate that part. There we go. Told you, this is one of my favorite weapons. Fun to use, it's quick, it's strong. There we go, finally. Come on. I slashed at it. Anyway. So now we're gonna use Shade Man's weapon to beat Turbo Man. And he's another boss that has a super easy pattern. Like, super exploitable. It's incredible. Like, as I said before, the only two bosses that don't, I would say Shade Man also doesn't have a really, really exploitable. I mean, I took a few hits to him, right? Like, he kind of killed me once anyway. But I'd say that's the only three bosses out of eight that don't have a very easily exploitable pattern, and I'm sure it actually should be easy to exploit. I just never understood how. Oh, so now story time. So what happened is, remember when Mega Man pretty much told Bass to go to the lab to get himself fixed up by Dr. Light? Well, he kinda wrecked the place and stole the tech of the super adapter. So now, we're gonna have to fight him. And it's gonna be a pretty cool battle. And now we finally know where Dr. Wily is, but we're not going there yet. I forgot! I'm an idiot! I forgot to meet Proto Man! I'm gonna have to go to Turbo Man's stage again. There's a secret room, and just like that stage in Cloud Man's stage, that little secret room in Cloud Man's stage, there's a secret room in Turbo Man's stage, which I should have accessed. I forgot about it. That's what happened. I just forgot about it. That you can go in. You meet Proto Man there. Have a little pep talk. You know, like just hang out a little bit. And after that, you can go to Shade Man's stage. And once you meet him there, he gives you his shoe after you beat him, of course. And I'm also gonna have to go back is it here? There we go. So, again, as I said, I'm gonna have to go back to Slashman stage 2, because I gotta get I gotta save Beat. He is trapped in this stage, and I wanna save my buddy, my bird buddy. Go for the super adapter. I really like this upgrade. Ooh! Almost missed it. Almost. Yeah, that's one problem with the homing function. That's one problem with the homing. Rocket Fist, it homes in one target and then comes back. It doesn't actually, you know, it doesn't go in a straight line, it doesn't kill more than one enemy. It goes for one enemy, if it goes for the nearest enemy, but if there are more enemies in the screen, it just kills the one enemy and just comes back. I might need this. Goodbye. but that's one. But that is one good thing about it. One thing, the reason the super adapter is kind of a double-edged sword is it's really good to, you know, for hitting enemies outside of your field of view, but it's really good to you know, hit enemies outside of your field of view, but it actually but if you, but it only hits one target most of the time. It only goes for one target, so it's kind of a, like I said, a double-edged sword. So now that I have free beat, I can actually, I have actually four beat rescues, which means I can fall into four pits without dying, which is a really good thing. Now let's go for the revisit of good old Shademan stage, and this is the original music I was talking about. It's really good too. Good to get some items that you can't actually get like in gameplay, like more extra more like some weapon energy tanks. It's gonna be good for the gauntlet. The Wily stages are gauntlets, so it's kinda hard. Kinda have to do them all in one sitting, and it's not very fun to do. Let's go. Oh, come on. Try to slide there. There we go, that was pretty quick. So, now I gotta go this way because there's this secret room here where I'm gonna have to fight Proto Man. So, oh yeah, boss battle music, baby. Let's go, Proto Man. Here's the thing, he doesn't have a life bar. Hey! You didn't charge that buster. Okay. I'm not dying to him. I don't wanna die to him. He didn't charge that buster. Okay, there goes my... Oh ho! almost died. Okay. Okay, I don't think this is the weapon to beat him. Maybe it's just a... Maybe I gotta beat him with the buster? Yeah, I think it had... Toma! Haha! Oh, sorry! Come on, Proto Man. Take that. Oh, okay. That's my last one. Please, let me beat you, Proto Man. Don't kill me, bro. Oh, come on. Yes! Finally, okay. Cool. Now I beat him, he gives me his shield. Yeah, baby. Oh, I'm equipping this. I'm equipping this thing. Look at this. Look at this. Looks so cool. Oh, I'm playing the rest of the stage with Proto Man's shield. It's cool. I know I can't just you know, escape and stuff, but I don't wanna. I wanna just finish the stage with his shield. Yeah, you didn't get to see this. You didn't get to see this the last time I played. Little thing about this shield, you can't actually walk and shoot at the same time with it. Look at that! That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool when it happens. You know, the robot zombie just breaks down. Here we are, back again at the boss room. So now, let's go for Dr. Wily. Oh wait. Ooh, I forgot to buy stuff. I'm gonna have to kill myself. I forgot to buy the stuff. I have a lot of boats and I forgot to buy the stuff I need. Like, Oh, I can't kill myself with a bottomless pit. Because Vic's gonna save me. And if I let that happen... There we go. I totally forgot. I am so sorry about that. How many lives do I have? Okay. It's not too much. I can't escape from a stage I haven't beat yet. That's why... That's kind of the rule with Mega Man games. Can't escape a stage if you haven't beat it yet. So, I have to kill myself one more time. Just to... go back. Get the items I need. What I need is one of these. This recovers everything, all your weapons and health. I think I'm gonna have to get a few more of these. Yeah, I won't have enough for the weapon tanks. That's okay. It's gonna be fine. I don't actually need that many items. And I got an extra life, so that's a plus. I really like this design for Wily's base. So I'm gonna try to do the first two stages. See what we can get here. Oh, trust me, this weapon isn't nearly as good as the other shield weapons in the games. Does this remind you of someone? Of something? Oh! Oh, thank you, Beat! You're the best, buddy! Beat. Okay, here we go. More platforms across. Zip lines. Under. Ah! Spikes! I love this stage. Now I down. You know what? Let's go ham. There we go. Oh, come on! Oh! Okay, I go from here. Now I realize I don't need that. I'm an idiot. Oh yeah, first fight with base. Gotcha, base. Oh yeah, this first is the turtle? No! It isn't. It's Gutsman! Weakness again. Special claw does a lot of damage. Oh, come on. Was I low on health? Oh yeah, I was low on health. Okay. Let's try slash claw. Slash claws. Fine. 2 damage, I believe. You know what? Let's try everywhere. See. Okay. This doesn't work. Okay, this doesn't work either. Yo! Ow! No! Oh! Did you see that damage? And I got a game over. Oh, crap. That's bad. That's really bad. This episode is already long as heck. You know what? I'm going ham all the way. Please. Yeah, apparently it goes after targets off that are off screen too. Oh, come on. There we go. This time, I'm going for the extra life. Oh. You kidding me? Oh! Oh, thank you, Beat. I always forget about you, buddy. But you're always there for me. Let's do. Yes, I did almost. Crap. I did almost die trying to get an extra life. One thing I like about the Mega Man franchise is that it's never gonna throw you in a situation where you have to learn, like, immediately. Oh, come on, how to do something? You know, like for example, Sonic the Hedgehog has that problem. Even the newest classic Sonic, Sonic Mania, has that problem where you. A lot of the time you have to trial and error a lot to, you know, get through the game, and you only, you know it when you actually, you know, manage to beat it, and it's not very fun, to be honest. I mean, the game is good, don't get me wrong, but the whole having to learn a lot of things on the fly in order to you know, to actually play. Oh, come on. You see that? Stupid platform got in my way. Okay, do I still have my 4? Yeah, I do. Have to fight base again, obviously. Come on. Oh yeah, and in order for it to actually home in the target, you have to be facing the target, at least. God, I can grind for health here a little bit, maybe some extra lives. Flash Claw worked, let's see if I can actually beat him this time. No! Oh, look at the damage! Stupid Guts, man! Nobody likes you! No one except... maybe... No! He was in my frames! Damn it! Okay. Let's try that again. Almost out of slash cloth. Okay. back to the Mega Buster. Oh, come on. Ah, finally. Goodbye, Guts, man. God damn it. Let's go for the next stage. Oh boy. Let's go for the next stage. I didn't have to use any energy tanks, which is a good thing, but I'm low on lives. So... oh, this is the turtle stage. I really don't like this stage. Like, seriously, I seriously don't like this stage. Thought there was something there, I don't remember. Like, it's been a long time since I did any of these stages. Bye, Sniper Joe! Oh, come on! Extra life, very important, and I don't remember which one is the good path and which one is the bad path. Okay, this is the good one, kinda. Just do a chance of dying. Okay, good. Go through that. Is this? Oh yeah, it is. This fight is awesome. I'm probably gonna die because I haven't fought him in a very long time. But this boss is so cool. Ah! Okay. Oh, come on. Come on, base. Freaking kidding me? Okay. Now I'm gonna use one of these. Cause I'm scared as shit to die because it's been such a long time since. There we go. Take that, you. Okay, let's move on. Oh yeah, now it's got like Turbo Man enemies and Springman level springs and stuff. Okay. Stupid springs. Is there a way to destroy these things? Oh, there we go. Bubble wrap. Now I realized. All the way back here, huh? It has to be something like... Should we boost? No! Don't go back down there! I really don't like this stage. Come on. Ow. Challenger app. Come on, rush. For the turtle boss. Forty-seven minutes already, oh my god. So I think I need Thunder Strike to be. Nope, it is not the Thunder Strike. You know what? I'm gonna go for a this cracker? Nope. Ouch. And he's got fire. That's a problem. Oh, come on. Big health bar. Oh, it was a small one. Come on. The good thing is that this boss actually one good thing about this boss is that it actually has these little turtle guys to, you know, give you a little bit of health. You know, if you're only good thing about this boss, the fact that it actually has health drops, so you can, you know, survive his I hate this boss. This boss is so annoying and so time consuming. It's nuts. Ow! Come on, ow! There, finally! Okay, that's it. We're done. This part is done. It's just done. That's it. Goodbye. See you next time.